What's the matter? Change your mind? Get a refund because they didn't kill her?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
You promised me. You looked me in the eye and you promised me you wouldn't hurt Tara.
You're insane. It had nothing to do with what happened to Tara.
You took money out of that safe this morning. Hours later, somebody goes after Tara. She'd probably be dead if Jax wasn't with her.
You need to stop. Right now.
You didn't know that Jax was gonna be with her, did you? Or the boys? Jesus Christ! Those babies could have been hurt!
Enough!
Maybe Jax needs to know that truth. You stay away from me, you son of a bitch. You stay away from my family.
Oh, you gonna kill me, Gemma? Huh? Like you did the first husband.
You killed John.
Nah. Baby. You killed him. You played me for a chump, and I was no match for that tight pussy and a broken, angry heart. Yeah. Maybe Jax needs to reach some of that truth.